Hello everyone, my name is Apichaya Thongma. I am in grade 6 slash 3. My homeroom teacher is Teacher Bell. Today I will read about Loy Kathong. In November, on the full moon, there is a big festival. Its name is Loy Kathong. It is very famous everywhere in Thailand. Thai people usually make a beautiful kathong. They use banana trunk, banana leaf, flower, incense sticks, and candles. Some people put a 10 baht coin in their kathong too. In the evening, Thai people go to a river, stream, or canal. They float their kathong on the river. They push their kathong as they make a wish. Sometimes there are also fireworks in the skies. There is also a beauty competition called Miss Nokamat. It is very fun. Vocabulary: banana leaf, banana trunk, flowers, candles, incense stick, float, fireworks, wish. When is Loy Kathong Day? It is in November on the full moon. What do we need to make a kathong? We need banana leaves, banana trunk, flower, and candle. What do we call the beauty competition? We call it them Miss Nopamat.